In my home state of West Virginia, children have lost everything, their homes and even loved ones, in deadly storms and flooding. Save the Children's caring experts work in these disadvantaged communities every day. They know these families, and right now, these children are especially vulnerable. West Virginia's children are near and dear to my heart. Will you please join me in supporting Save the Children, protecting children's lives and the future we share? Visit SaveTheChildren.org now.